sliding in was Robert Crawford, and the ball took its last touch off the Brechin man. It's a goal kick, and the Rangers fans are beginning to make themselves heard again in the seated area behind Neil Alexander, because they are hoping that their team are finally getting through this tie.
Why on earth the Brechin